everyone, my name is Elisabeth and I'm from Ålesund, which is a city on the west coast of Norway. I'm an ICSP member and I go to Portland State University. I study business management and leadership and human resources. Today, I wanted to teach you all some fun facts about Norway. Hopefully, there are some new facts that you have never heard before. The first fun fact is that Norway has actually won the most medals in the Winter Olympics, including 132 gold medals. The most common medals have been for cross-country skiing and speed skating. And the reason I think that Norway wins so much for this is that it's very common to start skiing in a really young age in Norway. We have a lot of snow in our country, so kids get really good at skiing really fast, and I think that is a really good advantage to have in the Olympics. So the second fun fact is actually regarding IKEA, which is the Swedish furniture store. So something I figured out not too long ago was that all beds, hall furniture, and wardrobes at IKEA are actually named after Norwegian places such as Asker, Ulsberg, Klubbo, and Hemnes. So the third fun fact about Norway is that Europe's deepest lake is actually in Norway. The lake is called Hornindalsvatnet and is located only about an hour away from my city, which is on the west coast of Norway. The lake is usually, for Norwegians, just a lake that you pass by, but for a lot of tourists from other countries, they sometimes go camping there. So the fourth fun fact about Norway is that we have a soda called Urge that is very popular in Norway. It's one of the most drinked sodas, I think. And it used to be sold in the US, in Sweden, Denmark, and some other countries, but it's no longer produced or sold there because it was not popular or allowed to anymore. But in Norway, it's still being sold, thousands of it, and it tastes amazing. It tastes like a citrusy flavor. It's really good, and it's almost strange they don't have it anywhere else. I really miss it, but that's a fun fact that all other countries stop selling it, but Norway just can't get rid of it because they love it so much. And the fifth fun fact is about water. In Norway, we have a lot of good drinking water, and there's actually Voss water, comes from Norway, but it's being sold for extremely high prices around the world. And what is funny about this is that they're actually just tapping the water straight from the spring into the bottles. It's nothing fancy that it comes from a source high up in the mountain or anything like that. It's just straight from the tap and it's being sold super overpriced in other countries. And that's a fun fact about Norway, the last one. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you learned something new. If it either was about the lake, maybe you want to go camping there now, or maybe you're going to start buying some cheaper water if you were buying Voss. Either way, I hope you liked it, and goodbye.